I had an idea to make an awesome knife from this old tool. But first I have to anneal the steel so it's easier to cut and that stuff. Now it's hot and then I let it cool down slowly. At this point the blade was too long, so I had to cut away some of it. At this point I threw up little in my mouth because I saw how ugly the knife would be. And now it's going from bad to worse. This is my attempt to rescue it by shaping it with the grinder, but it didn't help. We'll be right back. Now it's time for the heat treat. I quench the blade in the vegetable oil. Before quenching, I do the magnet test. And then I put it in the oil. You notice I keep the fairly still in the oil, the blade. It gives an interesting surface finish to the knife. Now 200 Celsius and 1 hour in the oven. Now I clean the knife one more time. Final sharpening is made with the Lansky sharpening system. Thanks for watching.